morning, everyone. Welcome to Breathe. I'm Courtney Frazier Jones, the adult programmer at the Terry Library, part of the Central Arkansas Library System. We're so glad you joined us again today. Today we're going to examine the emotion grief, which is the emotion which I personally feel we are all experiencing right now, and rightfully so. There's been a lot of loss in our lives. So let's get comfortable. Chairs, floors, walk around, whatever is good for you while you do this meditation. As always, remember to breathe throughout. And today I'm going to ask you to visualize a couple of different concepts which might not be completely natural to you. So just do the best you can. Be kind to yourself. Forgive yourself. Just get back in there if your mind starts to stray. All right, everybody, let's start breathing. To start this meditation off by telling you that experiencing grief is okay. It's a perfectly acceptable emotion to have in your life. I want you to pay attention to how your limbs feel while you are in a grieving moment. Feel heavy. Imagine, if you will, that you are a rock, immobile, unable to move, and you are surrounded by a puddle of water, which is grief. Just sit with that emotion for a moment. To me, it feels very much like the situation we are dealing with on a daily basis now. Now, if you will, imagine that you magically can turn yourself from a rock into a bird. Now, being a bird may take a minute. You've never been a bird before. It may take a moment to use your wings. But as you breathe in, and as you breathe out, try to envision yourself rising above that puddle of grief. You may still not be particularly good at flying, but you're up in the air now. From this perspective, you can see that grief is real, but a small part of everything that you can see. From this perspective, remember to breathe. Try to imagine that your limbs are as light as a bird's. You're soaring above the grief now. And if you're comfortable, soar beyond it. Grief is real. As real as physical pain, and like physical pain, it takes a while for it to go away. Be forgiving to yourself and to others while we're all dealing with grief. Grief is temporary. Now, as you are still that bird, imagine the mantra, I will be okay. I will. Okay. I will be okay. You will be okay. My family, my friends will be okay. My community, my world will be okay. The grief is still there. The grief is real. now we're above it and beyond it. We will still come back to it, but we know now that we can leave it, even temporarily. Breathe yourself back down to earth, quite literally. Envision folding your wings back into your arms. Land safely just beyond that puddle. Revisit that puddle of grief whenever you need to. Don't let people tell you that it's not okay. It is okay. But remember to try to rise above it. Like the bird. Just try to find some relief out there. And I hope that you'll rely on these meditations throughout your day. Like I said, you can do them sitting down, do them in a chair. I love to do a walking meditation. We'll try to do one of those soon. Goodbye, everybody. Thinking of you always.